When we went to England, the first thing they told us is that let us kind of stabilize them. A lot of things were beginning to fail in our body. The kidneys were becoming a bit suspect. The stomach was no longer behaving as it should usually behave in a normal person. Then other things also, other secondary diseases started coming in. Low blood pressure until she was put in ICU when we were in UK, and other things. Brian was always with me because we walked this journey along. As he has said, when he came, it was an advantage. He had just left work, but when he came here, he got work immediately of taking care of the mother. So we would alternate. So in UK, the doctors later on, they did what they call a daughter scan. Then they told me, no, 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 this thing, it has spread. And if we do what you want us to do here, she's not going to live any quality life. Go home. Now, as we are gathered here, you can imagine being told to go home and you're in the UK and you've sought what is probably the best doctors. The hospital is, we are told in UK, is the best. I mean, all references for cancer is done there, the Marsden Cancer Center. So in between here, I talked to William. He called. William would call at very odd hours. I've never known what he does at 1 in the morning, but he did call. So when I told William that, he said, no, 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 my brother, you can't do that. There's no way you're going to come to Joyce, bring Joyce home. But prior to that one, His Excellency the President had said a team of her friends to bring her home. That was the reality. Then we went to India. So the Indians also started doing their own thing. But they gave us hope. They told us we can actually do something. And we thought it's a bit better because Indians are more proactive. They are not like Wazungus. You know, Wazungus are a bit litigious. They think we can do something. These fellows can take us to court and we are going to, Indians can take a risk. But they also told us we cannot do anything. That is when we knew we had hit the end of the road. And